At the level of cubital fossa, the brachial artery bifurcates into radial and ulnar arteries. The radial artery descends between the brachioradialis and pronator teres muscles, distally being in close relation with the tendon of brachioradialis. At the level of the styloid process of radius, it gives off the superficial palmar branch of radial artery. Then, the radial artery passes underneath the tendon of abductor policis longus to arrive in the anatomical snuffbox. Finally, the artery leaves the anatomical snuffbox and passes between the two heads of the first dorsal interosseous muscle to arrive in the palm as the deep palmar branch, which is the terminal part of brachial artery. Other branches from the radial artery are the following. Soon after its origin, the radial artery gives off the radial recurrent artery. Close to the wrist, the radial artery gives off two small branches, the palmar carpal branch of radial artery and the dorsal carpal branch of radial artery. The ulnar artery descends in the medial aspect of the anterior compartment of the forearm and distally approaches the tendon of flexor carpi ulnaris, lying laterally to it. Just distally to the pisiform bone, the ulnar artery divides into superficial palmar branch and the deep palmar branch of ulnar artery. Apart from these terminal branches, from the ulnar artery are arising the following branches. Proximally are arising the anterior ulnar recurrent artery, the posterior ulnar recurrent artery, and the common interosseous artery. The common interosseous artery divides into an anterior interosseous artery and a posterior interosseous artery. The latter gives off the recurrent interosseous artery. At the level of wrist, from the ulnar artery are arising the palmar carpal branch of ulnar artery and the dorsal carpal branch of ulnar artery. These arteries will anastomose on the anterior and posterior aspects of the wrist with the corresponding branches of the radial artery. The hand blood supply is presented in more detail in a separate video, which you are welcome to watch on this channel.